sing three times sa. First I will sing, please follow me. Makar means humming. Say nice. Again. Are you feeling vibrations?
Yes.
Do you know why? Because akar activates left channel, that is the channel of pure desire, and ukar activates right channel, that is the channel of action, pure action, and this makar activates the central channel, that is a pure power of desire. And when you are keeping hand over here, you are feeling some vibrations because this central channel is vibrating, and we are using this method for stress management. Because, for example, you are in railway or you are in bus and you are getting stress, then you can sing this makar in low voice, very low voice. If you will sing little bit loud, then many people will come around you and they will throw something. So for this, you can sing like this. Low voice, sing. Getting peace from inside. Why? Do you know why? Because when you will sing this makar, your central channel will vibrate and you will get balance, and balance is health. So basically we are using these different methods for different purposes. Now we will sing this a, u and ma in one breath. Is equal to O. Say O.
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 Watch my lips, you know. O. O is like O. Do you know O in English? Like that. O. Okay. So A plus O is equal to O. And now we will sing A, U, O, M. Seen omkar, the picture of om. On this om there is a half moon, and we will represent this half moon through om. Say om, nasal om. Okay, so a, say a, u, o,
o,
om,
om.
Okay. This is complete om. So when we will sing anytime in any mantra, because om is the engine of mantra. So when we will sing anytime this om, we will sing o, a plus u is equal to o. So we will sing o, say o,
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 o. Now, what do you feel after this?
Very nice.
And inner peace?
Yes.
Why, you know? Because this omkar is a sound of kundalini. Tell me, what is your name?
John.
John. Now, if I will call you Arun, what will you do?
Nothing.
Nothing. Why?
Because it's not my name.
Means your personality is connected with your name John. Mm-hmm. Okay, so when somebody is calling, especially your wife will call you John, immediately your attention will go there because that is your sound. Okay, so there is a connection between sound and attention. Okay, so attention attracts or attention dissolves in sound. And basically, when this sound of omkar, when we will sing correctly, kundalini will ascend, kundalini will respond immediately. And when kundalini will ascend, then you know what is happening. Then this thoughtless awareness starts, and this is a starting point of meditation. So basically, what is meant by meditation? You know, meditation and attention. Attention is the core of meditation, and meditation is the core of spirituality, and spirituality is the core of yoga. Yoga means to yoke, to connect with cosmic energy or Parama Chaitanya, and that is very important in this fast life. Do you know why meditation is very, very important? Many people, they are thinking that meditation is only for spirituality. It is there. Meditation is a breath of spirituality and yoga. But when you are meditating, you are getting that thoughtless awareness state. And that thoughtless awareness state is very important to save your brain energy. Did you know in nature, hunters and players, they have to run for hunting, because basically they don't know when they will get their food. They don't know. Now you know the 8 o'clock, your wife will call you on the table and she will tell, okay, this is a pizza, this is pasta, means you know that you will get immediately this food. But in the nature, hunters, they don't know. And if they will hunt, they don't know they will get or not that food. So they are saving their energies, they are saving their energy of their body, means physical energy they are saving. They are sleeping many hours, 20 hours maybe. And for human, what? We are sleeping, but our brain is not sleeping. So we want to save our brain energy for further thinking. All the time we are thinking, process is going on. Thought comes, thought goes, comes and goes. There is very tiny gap, and that gap we have to extend, and that is called meditation. And with the help of this meditation, first thing, we are saving our brain energy for our creative thoughts. After meditation, if you will observe yourself, or if you will observe your thinking process, some creative thoughts are coming. And it is very important that we have to save our brain energy. Another thing, in this thoughtless awareness state, we can connect ourselves to cosmic energy. What? We have energy, and that energy is which energy? That is a dormant energy called Kundalini. And with the help of this Kundalini, we can connect ourselves to cosmic energy. And when in thoughtless state, when we are connected with cosmic energy, we are getting many energies from cosmic energies for us, which is required for us. Now, Omkar, if you will sing Omkar in the morning and in the evening, then basically it will be very nice for you, because we are always struggling for meditation. And when you will sit for meditation, and if you will sit for meditation 10 minutes, immediately you have to get that particular state. And this is a work of this music. Now sing again Omkar and see, are you getting that state or not?